Anyway, hi, welcome to another episode of Couch Co-op here on Techie Gamers. I'm one of your hosts, Corey. This is Simon, Chris, and Cam. We are continuing our Alienation playthrough.
You can look at the camera.
You can
look at the screen. You can look at Corey.
You could, yeah. It doesn't really matter. But we brought Simon and Cam in because the other guys were just dead weight. So, in the meantime, I think they've both leveled up like 100 million times.
Yeah. Basically.
So we're going to go do the battleship. We don't know what this is, but it's the Xenos battleship approaching Barrow is now vulnerable. So we're going to go.
We're hoping it's like a dungeon with lots of loot. Looting in local co-op.
Well, that's they tell us all that all the time. I'm gonna make sure the mic is on. It is. We're good.
Be sure to grab the gear before someone else does.
Corey. Yeah, before your dickhead friends grab it all.
Ooh.
Are we there?
Hatch ship computers.
Okay.
Whoa.
Well, I guess I could have swapped. I didn't swap over to the mine.
Didn't you?
That thing is tough.
Ooh, it is a level 13.
Oh, going up. Whoa, what is that?
Those are my wraiths.
Oh, okay. So it's not a bad pick.
I just shut the wall for 30 seconds.
Oh, this thing's jumping.
I hate those things. Shotguns do a good number on them, though.
Ooh.
That's a good thing to pay attention to.
Oh, I am way ahead of everyone. I thought I was not.
Oh, the flamethrower.
God, I'm dying here.
We just keep shooting them.
Open the door!
Oh, fuck.
Back off!
Okay, I gotta try this flamethrower.
Oh, okay, we gotta be careful. Oh, they jumped over.
You ready for this? Nope, didn't work.
Can throw grenades over top if anybody's got one. There we go.
Oh, that's a boomerang. I forgot about that.
Yeah, boomerangs don't do that.
Alright, so jumping over without a tank.
Oh, let's do this side.
Oh, clicked.
XP multiplier.
Kill all the things! Quick! Oh, I'm on the other side.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, those guys kind of hurt when you,
Okay.
We gotta go up here.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Oh, yeah.
There's health over there, kind of.
Yeah, I'll be fine. I'll stick to my regular strategy of not diving in first. Although the flamethrower did do a lot of damage.
Oh, I'm totally out of primary.
Flower?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
I was looking at the flower.
Where's that thing?
God damn, those things hit hard.
It's pretty telegraphed, though.
Yeah.
If you're paying attention, unlike me,
it's
apparently.
True.
SMG.
Nice.
Oh, I went for the flank and you guys killed me.
Okay.
We hacked their computers.
Yeah, we gotta do three of those.
Oh, health for somebody.
Oh.
Oh, look at these flowers.
Look at all these flowers. We might need those. We might not want to use them right away.
Yeah, let's not pop them.
JK.
Speed boost.
Ooh. Is your heal up, Corey?
Yep.
I think we could use that.
Yeah, that gave us a lot of health.
Yeah. I think there's a guy here. No, there isn't. Whoa!
Oh.
Oh, Jesus. Fall back.
No,
we're okay.
Okay, the shotgun does work in these close quarter engagements.
I love the shotgun.
Ow, that really hurt.
Somebody's low.
Yeah, that's me. Okay, this thing is super fun. Wow, I have a lot of ammo for this flamethrower. 240.
Oh, oof.
Help me.
Ooh, flamethrower. Here, another system. Switching over to shotgun.
Oh, behind us.
Oh, shit. Let's fall back. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, that hurt, whatever it was.
Guys?
I'm like, I think I'll read it. Nope. Next time, if it says X, I'm just clicking it.
I don't even if it doesn't say X, I just run over and
hit X. I don't trust Corey at all anymore.
It was white. It wasn't like
I don't care.
It was probably one of the white crystals or whatever.
No, it was a weapon.
Was it?
It was for sure a weapon.
Oh.
Should I
test this? I'm going to fall back. Let's find out if this actually pauses. Oh my gosh.
Oh, I don't know. No. I felt the vibration.
Good. Okay, I want to swap over to that mine and see what that's like.
Okay, let's back off a little bit then. Because
we're in such tight quarters.
It might be worth it, yeah.
By all means, take as much time as you need, Corey.
We can drop it. Just let them come to us.
Well, we've been falling back quite a bit.
Yeah.
Do I just blow it up? Nope.
Where'd you put it? Oh, there it goes. There.
Pretty small.
Isn't it at a proximity? Oh,
but it just stays there.
Oh.
And like, has multiple charges, it seems like.
Nice.
That could be a good lure.
Like, just place it in the openings of these doors. God damn. Apologies.
All right, go back over to my...
Oh, whoa.
Really low on primary.
Oh, I'm gonna fry. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm down.
Simon just leveled up.
Oh, those snipers. Holy crap.
Yeah, those things hurt. Health. Oof. Oh shit, is there something behind us?
Yes, there's a sniper, I think. Maybe?
I think my mind just went off.
Oh fuck, it's one of these stupors. Oh, what the heck?
We got a guy behind us.
Run in with the shotgun.
Oh, good heal.
Ooh. Oh, yes. I love that. Ooh, the sniper.
Jesus, I have no idea what...
Ooh! I think I dodged it.
Ooh.
What's up?
Look how much damage my flamethrower is doing.
Ermagerd.
Oh, that's bad.
Yeah, let's not go straight into them.
That's a nightmare. It's a dead end.
No chests or anything, really.
Back off, Simon!
Oh, oh! Fuck.
There's a mine right here. You could have baited him over. I'm pretty sure that was Corey's.
Yeah, it was my mine. My mine.
My mine!
My mine!
Mine, mine.
Oh, God. Let's bait them.
Stalker things.
Yeah, they're my least favorite by a long shot. Oh! I'm very low. Oh, what am I healing? How do I heal?
You might have an ability just that you just heal over time, or
yeah.
They dropped...
Yeah, they might have dropped their health.
They might have dropped hearts. Oh, God.
Oh, that combo.
Because
mine plus grenade?
Well, that was a combustor, too. The guys that...
Yeah.
Blow up.
I hate these guys.
Okay, our mines don't hurt. My mind doesn't hurt you guys. Okay, good.
God, I hate these things.
There's energy over
here. Got it.
There's a big health thing over here.
Okay, oh, nice, I needed that.
Do you want to check to see if there's a chest up here?
Yes. Ooh, what is this? Oh! Your flamethrower does a lot.
Just melt.
It does. Look at the range on it too.
Oh, it's a chest. Oh. Whoa. Just make those shotguns go to work.
Why can't we collect?
I think I missed a whole bunch.
I think so too. I don't know what was going on. Like,
I wasn't looking at my proper character, or at my character, so. That sucks. I bet Corey picked them all up.
I think I might have got a lot of them.
Gosh.
God, I hate these fuckers.
Somebody grab me.
Oh my God.
Oh, I didn't know that happened.
That was not a fun explosion.
No.
We might need our heal now.
Yeah, group up.
I just totally hit my forgot energy that. Sword. That's bad. Can I cancel it? Nope. Oh, I got a cone in front of me.
Probably just go up here.
Alright, I'm gonna hit some dudes with the sword.
Totally gotta team fire those.
Yeah. And just go in, go super close and just melt them with shotguns if you got them.
Well, it says we gotta go down.
Yep.
Let's just check up here. Probably nothing. Nothing. Okay. It's just, hey, you never know. Where are you going?
Where is he? He's...
Shit.
He killed me. See you later, guys.
God damn. Ugh.
Oh.
They just target you. I don't know. It's just...
Just a tank.
That's mine! Corey, get out of here! As soon as you see the ball being thrown, that's usually where they end up.
Oh! That was an upgrade for me.
Yeah.
I don't think I grabbed it. Oh, I did! This is a different gun. Not sure what kind of gun it is, but... Never mind.
Go up, see if there's anything out there. Oh, jeez. Boomerang did some work there.
Yeah, I tossed my grenade into it, too.
Revolver.
Oh, what? Oh, behind us.
Oh, God.
Snipers.
Yeah, let's go get these guys. Or, okay, run away. Oh, shit. Oh,
behemoth.
Oh, God.
Back up.
Nope.
You're up, Simon.
Not for long.
Well, that's inconvenient, Mark.
Damn it, Mark.
Oh, God. Oh, fuck you. God damn these snipers.
I just got sniped.
Oh, shit.
Whoa, his melee's strong, too.
Get out of that.
Oh.
Nope.
Simon, we're coming for you, but it's going to take... Okay, group up, guys. Group up.
Okay.
I know Simon has, but we got to...
Run.
We got to use... I think we have to actually use this for our... Oh, no. Run. He freezes you. Okay, come down. Let's get Simon.
I can't. Yeah, we got to wait.
Okay. I think... I don't know if we want to go
drop
in
drop some
here.
Mines on the way.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Oh, these areas.
Mm. Oh, jeez.
You got to escape the battleship.
Okay, well, let's kill that guy.
You kill him?
I might have with my mine and my rocket launcher.
Oh, really? Oh, no.
Oh, no. Of course not. Oh.
Shotgun, Jamie?
Oh, Jesus! Those things hurt, whatever the hell they were.
Nope. Bad idea. Shotgun's bad idea.
Oof!
Oh,
that flamethrower!
Okay, let's just loop around and then we can grab Simon.
You got him.
Yeah, oh, that flamethrower did work!
Holy shit.
Because it puts a... I think it puts a debuff on them that...
I'm
scared.
No. Request tilt.
Maybe stand on it?
Saving data.
Okay.
Why? I missed that whole chest at Corey.
Battleship. More
I don't
like
know, I
battle
don't...
shit. No?
No.
Probably not.
No.
Alright.
You know what? We're gonna call it there. Wait, we're gonna see my stats.
Yes. XP gained.
Shipwrecker.
Ooh, 41.
What's Shipwrecker?
I don't know. We all got it.
Probably just beat
the ship. I revived you guys 13 times.
Good job.
It wasn't all me.
I think you might have revived me once.
I died one time.
I died a whole bunch by just jumping over and trying to flamethrower them point blank.
Jesus, look at that damage taken by you.
Yeah. That was not my best round.
Alright, that's it for Alienation Couch Co-op. I'm one of your hosts, Corey. This is Simon, Chris, and Cam. Remember to subscribe, like, share, leave a comment, send us an email. hello@techgeekgamers.com. Tell us what we did wrong. Tell us what we did right.
Send us your PSN name. If you want.
Sure.
Yeah. We'll play online with you.
Yeah. And we will see you next time.